teams try to set their particular tempo. The small forward takes the feed.
Trying to go inside.
And they do. They got on the low block. Ball down low. Puts it on the floor. Toronto fadeaway. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Nicky's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you what, he's trying to drive the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
They go into the low block. The center gets the pass. Puts it on the floor and up and under and off the mark.
Up and inside.
The power forward takes the pass. He shoots from long range.
Wow, what a super job of running his man into the screen for that sweet jumper.
Trying to feed the low block. And he'll kick it back outside. He does the sweet fake shot. Now the kick out. And the fans here are loving the action.
They just have to focus, Brad. That's most important, mental toughness. That's 7 unanswered.
He keeps his dribble as they reset. Now trying to feed the low block. Tries for 2. Perfectly executed. Down inside.
Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup.
Oh, what a strip, Red.
And the ball goes out of play. Patience with the ball as the offense regroups. From way outside, he makes the shot. And one too many dribbles and a steal for 2. Buried it.
My goodness, Mr. Nesler, that was phenomenal, baby.
The dribble gives it up. That spin move not successful, Dick.
I tell you, great job on the defense, not allowing him to make that turn.
You betcha. Gave it up. This is what you're supposed to do down low, is go up strong.
I tell you, that was great post play. Clinic 101 on how to explode to the goal.
Another turnover.
We're not talking out the turnovers either.
Amador is carrying his team right now.
He's obviously carrying his team, Brad. His teammates need to follow his lead and join in on the action.
That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
To get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in, then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
The power forward with the ball. That right there is exactly what they expect from him, Dick.
He's what I like to call a surf and turf, a superstar. Only the special ones get to this level.
Long arms trying to get it in front 3/4.
I'll tell you one thing, that big guy down inside, though, is so big that really it's tough to get eye on the ball.
Sideline inbounds. He stays in control until they regroup the offense. Oh, and you can tell by the look on his face, he wasn't expecting the whistle on him.
Wow, look at the facial expression. He says, me?
Work it around the arc. Goes up for 2. And he missed. moment, partner.
They have to remember solid defense leads to good offense, which is what we're seeing right now.
They work it around the perimeter. He tries the three ball. Nice shot. The center gets the ball. Jumps into the defender. Drops the bucket despite the harm. And our trifecta for the night. Aaron Andrews on the sideline. Dick Vitale. I'm Brad Nessler. Nice to have you along with us. His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
They work it back to the outside. Working it around the perimeter.
Great anticipation defensively.
The ball goes out of bounds. Tries for two.
I tell you, terrific shot. Really impossible to get a piece of that baby.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Turns it over. Pushes it up. Lockhart picks up the defensive foul. Third personal foul. And he's going to pick up the foul. And oh, look at the look on his face.
I'll tell you what, he's disgusted, but so is his coach.
Number 21 gets his first minute.
Very strategic substitution, Brad. Good decision by the coach.
He is going to the line. Sinks it. Makes the second shot. Ouch! That's what I call a hard screen. Now they work it around the perimeter. Too much. That's a foul. Everybody into the act right now, and you can tell by the cheerleaders on the sideline how things are going.
Isn't that what makes college so special? The enthusiasm of the cheerleaders, the mascot, everybody involved.
There's a double team waiting there. Goes for the deep one. Drains the shot.
He's just not giving the effort on defense.
He's not putting up a good fight at all. He shoots from left of the circle. Nails the long-range bomb. He looks for three. Comes up short. He gets the rejection. The ball goes out of play. I've seen you out there with pom-poms, Mr. Vitale, but not looking that good.
I tell you what, don't look that good. I can't dance like that, baby.
Hickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
Got the shot if he wants it. Off the rim and no good. There's the pick. There's the roll. For two. What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening. That was really a nonchalant pass. Get that sucker out of the game, man.
They work the perimeter. Goes up for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
For the bucket. Can't get the shot to drop.
The frustration right there.
He beats him to the punch defensively.
What a terrific job. Footwork really excellent on a post player.
He goes with a baby hook. In and out. jumps in. He puts it in with contact and all. Runs him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind him because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And they made an error, obviously, but they don't have the great respect. So they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us.
On the dribble, gives it up. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot.
He's got a nice shot fake. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot.
Defender right up on the ball. Perfectly executed. Another look. In the paint, work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot. Look at that spacing.
Gave it up.
Wow, take a look at the mascot. He's going crazy after that last dunk. He's jumping all over. It looks like he wants some play. I love it, baby. Love that enthusiasm.
Palmer, pump fakes. Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
How about an instant replay?
On the dribble, gives it up. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spin.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot. Inside. The athleticism in some of these kids, Brad, I'll tell you, it's incredible.
Moving it around the perimeter for two. Basket falls despite the contact. To draw some contact.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Looking to move it around the perimeter. In the paint. Good job defensively. They just won't get many openings.
Pressure in the basketball.
Way off target.
Dump it inside.
Palmer is feeling great right now.
And you know what, Brad? I'm excited for him. He's putting on a performance.
Howard. Foul plus the bucket. Big time play on that one, Dick.
You said it, Brad.
Goes to the free throw line. Makes the shot. Ouch. The screener got hammered trying to set that pick. Let's check in with Erin Andrews and what she's got in store for us, Erin.
Brad, before the game, the coaching staff told me they worried this situation could happen. They told me it's so important for the supporting cast to get involved and not rely on one player. Right now, the coaches are trying to get everyone on the bench on the same page, guys.
Thanks, Erin. Goes up for two. They still don't score. Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
Turnaround jumper.
Nothing but nylon. Nice, smooth turnaround jumper. The only negative, he's falling away. If he misses, he's got no rebound in the building.
Gave it up.
Great pressure, great double team. Really explosive.
He launches a three. Off the rim and no good. That's good. downtown. He hits it.
Let's throw this one down on a replay.
On the dribble, gives it up. Now they'll bring it up.
They strip him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there, baby.
The shot from the baseline. Way off target. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Did a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Boy, it's all elbows and shoulders down there, and I think the defense is winning, Dick.
I tell you, doing a great job in post-defense. A lot of people don't realize that is an area that has to be taught, and this kid is responding in a positive way.
There they come with a double team to stop it. Taken away. Tries for two. Knocks it down. Great steal. I think the pressure was just too much.
Tremendous pressure. Just enough to force the steal.
For two. Perfectly executed. Goes up for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Top of the key. It's good. He puts up the three ball. Gets it to fall. Gave it up. Picks off the pass. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Trying to draw the foul. Palmer makes the finger roll. Nicky's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing, he's trying to deny him the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
In and out. Scorches the net. On the dribble, gives it up.
Gotta take some pride on the defensive end.
Stolen away. Now they run the other way.
Oh, he's got hops like you, man. He got hops like you.
Yeah, it is pretty similar.
Wow. I didn't realize my partner was a high riser.
Had a guy in the post, but elected to reverse the ball. Great shot. For the bucket.
I tell you, once you get deep position like that, it's automatic.
Away the pass. He attempts the trifecta. Sinks it.
Hey, tell me, we got a replay ready for that one, Brad?
Hey, Brad, a stop here will definitely raise the decibel level.
Dickie's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball in man.
Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
Working it around the perimeter. Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
Tries for two. Perfectly executed. He pump fakes. He bombs from outside. Rains the shot. For two.
Great play to take that to the basket. Hey, this crowd will be ecstatic if they can get a basket.
And he'll kick it back outside. On the outside. That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
All right, let's check in third member of our team again. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad and Dick, I don't know if you can hear it, but I can hear it clearly down here. The coach is stressing, go inside, go inside. They've been affected all night long that way. What an asset to have, guys.
All right, Aaron, we're going to watch that the rest of the game.
I'll tell you one thing, she's essentially right. Down in the post is where you create a lot of offensive action.
Fakes it. He gets that ball in the low block and immediately goes with a shot.
I tell you, did a great job creating a good angle, too. When he goes up and under, he seals off the defensive player. Let's see if they go two for one here, Brad.
And now with a power move on the inside.
Did a great job protecting the basketball, seals the defense off, and explodes to the basket.
He shoots from the top of the circle, off the rim, and no good. There was no doubt about that one. They work it around the perimeter. Entry pass in the paint. He keeps the concentration off the contact for the score. And the ball goes out of bounds. And that's one too many turnovers.
Yeah, those turnovers are really a nightmare, especially when they lead to layups.
It up. He gets the shot to fall. At the end of the first half, the Sooners lead by three. If you missed the play of the half, here's another look. State coughed up the ball way too many times in that first half,
Dave. They certainly did, Brad. I've said it a million times. Turnovers kill momentum. I don't see a lot of these kids taking my advice out there.
Dick, as a coach, heading into the second half, focus player update, and you know what it takes. What is it going to take for this young man?
Well, I think they got to get him the ball right away and have him attack the basket. I think he's got to be able to become much more aggressive on the offensive side. He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Gave it up. They go inside and now back outside.
I tell you, inside-outside action always works.
And the ball goes out of play. Dick, how's that backcourt comparison shaping up, you think?
Hey, Brad, that's a question that these coaches should be asking themselves. How can they, as coaches, get the most out of their guards? Are they quick enough to pressure the opponent, or offensively, can they create off the dribble? To me, it's about finding the weaknesses and attacking them.
They are red hot right now.
They're feeling it from everybody on the floor, Brad. They're getting it from every spot on the court.
Goes for the steal down low, and he didn't get it.
I thought he took a chance, and he lost, baby.
Five-second count winding down. Doesn't go. And he scores despite the hack. Let's watch the defense down on the low block.
See, first initially he wants a three-quarter. Then he plays it where he gets good close position, so he's able to get the ball. A good rebound position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of post play is ultimately a block out and get good rebound position.
Looking for a good shot. Goes up for two. There was no doubt about that one. With a bucket. They still don't score. Tries for two. They work the perimeter. Number one is admired by the fans. Listen to that ovation.
Yeah, they really go ahead and show their appreciation for him. Up and inside.
Here's a double team. On the dribble, gives it up. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
Oklahoma are on a nice little run at the moment.
Hey, they have to keep pushing and seeing if they can force a timeout.
He beats him to the punch defensively.
What a terrific job. Footwork really excellent on a post play.
Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
Moving it around the perimeter.
Set that screen away. There's the trap.
Amador comes up with it. Tries for two. Perfectly executed. Has a nice look at the basket. For two. And he missed. He throws it up from downtown. Shot off. Goes up for two.
Game really important here. You want to establish a good tempo.
He fires from long range. Drains it. The Cowboys trail by nine.
Up and inside.
The ball goes out of bounds. Kick it back outside. 10 seconds to shoot. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
The Cowboys have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
Daddy's on fire.
He puts up the tray. Oklahoma have put together somewhat of a run here.
Maintaining it is the key, though. They've got to continue to make the hustle plays at both ends of the court.
Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
Luck of the circle. No good. Looking for a good shot. He intercepts it. Momentary look from three-point land. Jumped in front to take it away.
I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
The land. They go inside and now back outside.
I tell you, inside-outside action always works.
Dick, at defense looks tired.
Hey, that's no excuse. They've got to dig down deep and get the job done.
Very soft defensively. No pressure on a basketball.
And with that, there's going to be some open jumpers if they don't pick up defensively.
Ooh, look at a shot blocker. He got some contact. Nice hops.
The ball goes out of play.
Look at this, Mr. Nestler. Here's a little something for the opposition. That, to me, is a no-no.
Blocked. Nice job defensively. Oh, that's good defense. A steal on the inside.
Oh, what a way to force the turnover. Great anticipation by the post player.
Listen to the crowd. You can cut the intensity with a knife.
Wow, listen to those fans. The crowd is thunderous.
Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot. He did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Oklahoma State are doing a nice job of pulling a solid run together here.
Hey, they're really starting to put on offense.
Kicks off the lazy pass. We're going to move it around the perimeter. Way out on top, controlling the ball.
He has the presence of mind to set the screen in time to get off the nice inside bucket.
Takes the pass in the paint.
Double team now, bad angle.
Robs him of the ball. Good fake. There's a double team waiting there. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot.
Way off target. Almost lost a basketball.
Great play to take that to the basket.
That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
Oh, and you can see the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad, bad foul right there, Brad.
With the fake. The fake. He tries a jump hook.
I didn't waste any time. He got the ball in the right position. And then what it does, it keeps the defensive player away from blocking a shot when you make that turn.
Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
Here's the three ball. Poor decision there to shoot that three.
Brad, I can guarantee you that he's not the guy they want shooting the ball.
Palmer in the paint. He beats him to the punch defensively. That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
On the outside. Shots there if he wants it. Right at the circle. Off the rim and no good. Fronts him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind him because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And they made an error, obviously, but they don't have the great respect, so they're saying.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
Post player flashing. 10 on the shot clock. Oklahoma have gotten themselves into a bit of a rhythm on offense, Dick. They're really on a nice run right here. On the outside. And his shot rejected. And the ball goes out of bounds.
Great great effort right there, trying to play that passing lane, anticipating really well.
Executes the baby hook. They are heating up this building with their shooting right now, Dick.
The hits just keep coming, baby.
The Sooners like to cause teams fits at the defensive end.
Tough defense will get you on SportsCenter, but it will put some W's in your win column.
Dickey's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing, he's trying to deny him the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
That's an 11-0 run.
See who responds how out of the timeout, Brad.
Wide open for the shot. You betcha.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards out there.
Yeah, that helps. Spin move's not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really anticipating the spin.
And the ball goes out of play.
Get that sucker out of the game, man.
Tries for two. Goes in. Two, perfectly executed. Gave it up. Now they work it around the perimeter. The ball goes out of bounds. Dribble, gives it up, intercepted. They'll work it around the arc. Goes up for two. Oklahoma are showing signs of a good run here, Dick.
They look like they put it together for a moment. Hey, let's see how long they can keep it up.
Gave it up.
Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action. Nice fake.
With a little baby hook. They still don't score. Working it around the perimeter. Way out on top. Controlling the ball. Time to pick up the defense here now. And momentary look from three-point land. Fake. There they come with a double team to stop it. Dick, it's really been a while since I've seen a team shoot like this.
Hey, every once in a while you'll get a squad that gets on a tear and simply makes your jaw drop. It's fun to watch, isn't it, Brad?
From right in the circle, scorches the net.
They really got the defense on their heel.
They're almost helpless right now out there. He shoots from left of the circle, knocks it down. Steals a pass.
I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on the box.
Tries to turn, the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move.
Goes out of play. He's got the post flashing if he wants it.
What a great steal. Defensive player was really right on top of that basketball.
Got it. Tries for two. Doesn't go. Moving it around the perimeter. For two. The Cowboys have got to continue to get him the ball.
They need to keep getting the ball. It's simple.
On the outside. Here's a double team. And the ball goes out of bounds. Post flasher is open for the bucket. Can't get the shot to drop. On the dribble, gives it up from left of the circle, gets it to go. With a jump hook.
I didn't waste any time. He got the ball in the right position. And then what it does, it keeps the defensive player away from blocking a shot when you make that turn.
He tries a jump hook. And the ball goes out of play. And that's one too many turnovers.
Yeah, those turnovers are really a nightmare, especially when they lead to layups.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
With a little baby hook, in and out. He takes the rebound. Works the perimeter.
Spacing so important, get 15 to 17 feet apart.
The ball goes out of bounds. Looking for a good shot.
There's the trap.
Great play to take that to the basket.
On the inside. Puts it up, looking for contact. This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense, and they do a nice job. They work it around the perimeter. Takes away the pass. They get it out into transition. Oklahoma are on a run right here as of late, Dick.
Yeah, they've started to put it together on offense. Can they keep it together, though? That is the question.
Tries for two. The Cowboys have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
And he's on fire.
For two. Can't get the shot to go. Problem with that, when you front, if you don't get some backside help, you're in trouble.
Well, you got to get help because you got to see ball, man. That's essential when you play on there and you front it. Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. Steals the ball. From right in the circle. He nails the bucket. Controlling the ball. Looking for contact. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Dick, not Not a bad drop step, but it doesn't work for him.
I tell you, just doesn't beat him to the basket, not quick enough. And a great reaction by the defensive post player.
He tries the three. That's good. Timeout's called.
Time is not on their side right now, Brad. They need some big shots, baby.
We're about ready to start things up again. They work the perimeter. Unloads a three. Way off target. The ball goes out of play. Swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad.
Off the rim and no good. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed. They may have to do a strategic switch here on defense.
Hey, good luck on that, Brad.
For the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip.
There he is, strips the ball loose.
The defense is really commanding the tempo.
Hey, they're keeping him out of sync.
Way off target. Picks off the pass.
Mr. Nestler, looks like they'll be an easy two here.
Now the turnaround jump.
I tell you, what a nice turnaround jump shot. Soft as velvet, fading away, impossible to block.
He looks for three. He gets that one to fall. The shooting guard handles the pass. Working it around the perimeter. And the ball goes out of bounds. Those are the types of plays you want a lot of. These kids are on a roll. Look at them celebrating with one another.
Hey, Brad, the kids are fired up and having a lot of fun.
Gave it up for two. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Picked off. Let's take a look at that State Farm drive of the game, Dick.
Hey, the ability to get to the paint is one thing, Brad, but he also demonstrated the ability to finish as well. That's awesome, baby, with a capital A.
Oklahoma State loses in this very well-matched game.
They had a chance to win this one against a comparable team, but they ended up defeating themselves.
It's been a fun game. And